on me!
Help! Someone help me!
Miss Star, hang on, I'll cover you.
Oh God, it's you.
Better find cover. I'll hold them off. No fucking way I'm letting Sergio take that codex back. Peachy!
Sergio's ordering Los Panteros to fall back.
Did he get the codex?
No, and he's pissed. I gotta drive. See you at home.
Light work.
You can come out, Miss Star. It's safe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are really good at this.
It's not my first time shooting up a place with a minigun, ma'am. It's just the first time people are happy I did it.
How the fuck did this happen?
Shit. What's going on, sir?
You.
Sir, I know I made a little mess protecting the museum, but we have to look at the big picture. The threat's been neutralized, Miss Star is safe, and as you can see, the Codex is secure.
A mess? Yes, there is a goddamn mess.
I don't understand.
Well, you were wasting time with her. The idol stole the Codex and replaced it with a fake.
Sir, I wasn't wasting time, I was saving—
Do you think I give a shit if Myra Star lives or dies?
Atticus.
You are replaceable. You are replaceable. That was not.
Sir, I can lead a team to retrieve the Codex.
The hell you can. You're fired.
What?
You're done. If I see you on Marshall property again, I'll have you shot. We'll make this right, Antonio. I promise.
Thank you. I am sorry.
Hey, I just got word that the idols are planning on attacking the museum.
Hey, it's Ke-